Hey y'all, welcome or welcome back to Official Clarissa. So as you can see by the title, we got Cancer Woman. So you could be dealing with a Cancer Woman, you could be I could be a friend, you know, family member, lover, you know, however it resonates. We're gonna see what they don't want you to know. Keep in mind the energies could be in reverse, so you could be more masculine than feminine. In the description down below is where you can find your chart, where you can see if you got more feminine than masculine in your chart, also, or more masculine than feminine. So however it resonates, this is a random reading, so it might not resonate with you at all. It might resonate a little bit, you know, it might give you some guidance or some type of clarity, all right? Thank y'all for supporting me, subscribing to my channel if you already have, and you've been a long-time supporter. Love y'all. Thank y'all so much for supporting me. Even new subscribers, thank y'all. Love y'all for staying with me and staying on this journey, because it's been a long one, and I'm on the board, you know, my new subscribers, so we're going to see. Welcome. So we're going to see this Cancer Woman. Let's see what they don't want you to know. Let's see what this Cancer Woman don't want you to know. They're collecting. Okay. Let's see what else. Is it two more cards? Let's get a couple more cards. Okay, so far they are in reverse. Okay, let's get one more card. This Cancer Woman don't want the collective to know. This Cancer Woman don't want the collective to know. Okay, this ain't that see. Okay, there's only two cards. So they don't want you to know that they could possibly be talking to, they're not... Somebody's not sabotaging a love call, but we got love call in reverse. So somebody could be doing some type of trickery because they're jealous that you have a love call or some type of love message. And they don't want you to have it because love call came in reverse, but it still came out. So it could be the fact that somebody could be don't wanting you to know that they could be thinking about you. And, you know, they want to send you a message, but they haven't yet. Somebody doesn't want to sabotage a love message. Yeah. So somebody could be sitting, they could be thinking about you, letting you know about their feelings, their emotions. I'm gonna go ahead and clarify these. Let's see what this hammer is in reverse with the Cancer Woman, the one in us to let us know about. They don't want to. So maybe we get a ticket for granted. So maybe we getting a ticket for granted, and they got two past decisions to make for them. Yeah, somebody could be moving on from something. Releasing, letting go, some type of travel, some type of foolishness. Boy, what are you finna do? Stay still. That stuff is irritating. Okay, so they gotta travel somewhere. Somebody gotta travel. What's the hammer in reverse with Cancer Woman? I got picked between two people. Yeah, they stressed out about it. They regret. You know, because they got to move towards somebody that they deeply unhappy with. So somebody's not happy with a lover. They got two paths to pick from. That making them in this ten of wands energy, and this person that they walking towards is letting them know that if you don't feel happy, you can move on to other things. You know, this could be a friend, like I was saying. It could be a friend or somebody meeting up with somebody, and you know, this is possibly like a love call, somebody that they was into. And this lover possibly saying, like, you can move on, you know. And this could be exciting times for this other person because they probably falling for them. But yeah, somebody's deeply unhappy in the situation. And I feel like this is a lover situation. Somebody could just be up all night, overwhelmed about, you know, stressed out about their movement, about two paths or decisions. So, like, they could be planning about some things, and they could be very stressed out and burnt out. They could have a struggle with some type of travel if you are single. Or if you're not going through anything with your relationship, I see that you got to choose two paths to go towards. This could be love call. This could be work. You could be getting some exciting news with work. Cancer woman, if you don't have issues with your relationship. Yeah, but somebody's unhappy in a relationship. If you're going good, you know, you're not having any issues right now, then I see that you could be stressed out from work. And you don't want to sabotage it because you could be working on it. But you don't want to lose your job or anything. Yeah, you could be dealing with this boss. Yeah, I feel like somebody's really stressed out about this situation, but this is a love situation. Somebody has two paths to pick from. So they're either going to stay with this person that they're unhappy with, or they're going to move on. They're going to take action and communicate their express in how they feel and say, I want to move on. And they're going to be moving on. Deep unhappiness. But I see somebody could be moving towards this. Like I was saying, they finna go towards their partner and tell them how they actually feel and just express their emotions because they deeply unhappy. Yeah, yeah, they both could be unhappy. Okay. Yeah, somebody wants forgiveness. Somebody could be awakened in a relationship. Their partner is unhappy. And somebody wants to forgive. You know, they probably enough affection, expressing their love. They're not expressing it. And somebody doesn't want to sabotage. All right. So. Hopefully this video is good. Good. I see that. Alright, let's get into what else they don't want you to know. What else don't want the collective to know? What else is Cancer Woman don't want the collective to know? Issues. And they need to be their true self. Somebody that got money issues needs to be their true self, because that's probably why they have the money issues, because they're not being their true divine self. You got studio session and a sexual man, so somebody gonna have a lack of attraction for somebody, and this could be a couple. Yeah, like that energy I was getting. Somebody could be very, you know, and there's a lack of sexual attraction for people energy. This could be actually a sexual man. And this could be a couple. Somebody could be in a couple with this person. They could be at a studio session. Or it don't have to be a studio. It could be any type of... Yeah, we got assault and motel. Something could have happened at a motel. Your neighbors in front of your house. So, something could happen with them too. Is what I'm getting. I'm not trying to say too much in what I see, because have younger people in the room. So I can't really. Okay, so let me see. Let me clarify. Somebody wants to be happy in this happy, playful energy, enjoying each other, oneness. And it's like the fact that I have that. This could be a long distance relationship. That to happen. It's a young couple. Somebody could be reminiscing over the past and they're going back towards their past. But they're going to count a sexual encounter. So it was just one thing and one time at the time. But I'm getting this no love song. Summer Walk by a Summer Walker. That song of. Got the name of the song. I think it's No Love. I think that's what the song is called. No Love. I'm getting this energy, No Love. Somebody could be reminiscing over the past. Reminiscing about them love offers they had that was obsessed with them. Or possibly one night stands. Somebody could have been jumping into conclusion with these offers and just, you know, things, you know. Yeah, because about this new game, somebody was just making up stuff as they go. As a lack of a sexual attraction for people. Yeah, somebody could be coming in slow towards somebody, and they just want one thing. It could be a Taurus, Capricorn, or it could be this person's boss. The Aries, Taurus. Money issues. Somebody needs to end this conflict with these love offers and be their true selves. Because that's why I see there's money issues, because they need to be their true selves and end this conflict they got. They will have no more money issues because they probably give it to offers. Breaking up to make up, you know, and they have a lack of money. They're gonna do some travel. Okay, let's see true self. This is true self. Somebody could be in despair about some type of manifestation. Yeah, because they wanted some sexual healing. They might take some travel and they could be possibly spying on you. This love offer that you possibly left out in the cold. This person could be showing their true selves, or they want to show their true selves to you. Yeah, that this person has seduced you, or they want to seduce you. This could be a King of Wands, an Aries, Leo, Sag. They want to travel towards you, or they want you to travel towards them. And they could be spying on your page. Social media, whatever social media platform you have, they want to communicate to you. They probably going to communicate to you in a couple days. Let's see what this yin-yang couple is. Okay, there's a Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. It could be somebody that wants to show their emotions here. That could be traveling towards an opportunity. They're traveling for romance. Yeah, but it could be commitments or somebody. Somebody's going to come towards their partner, or they're going towards another offer here. They're traveling for romance. Relationship, because their relationship is rough times. Yep. But that's the truth. Hey, that's what I love. Yeah, and it's true. And it's sad because you shouldn't have people, you know what I'm saying, for romance or you're supposed to be talking to your partner about how you feel, and they looking back too. They wanted this, and they're not confused. So hey, if you don't see Scorpio, Pisces, this person, you know, He gonna be saying, I'm sorry. And he gonna try to come again, get life again. Let's see what else. What else they don't want this, what this woman don't, what this cancer woman don't want the collection to know? There we go. What this cancer woman don't want the collector to know? So, there could be 3 to 5 people that's trying to set you up. It don't gotta be in a bad way. It could be like the fact that, that 3 to 5 people are trying to set you up with a man here, and this man could be stalking you. Man stalking. Yeah, I have a record. So this man could possibly have a record, and they're trying to set you up with this person. Yeah, this person could probably want to get married, and they will cheat on you, then leave you confused. So this person here, and there's 3 to 5 people involved. So this person here could be doing something here, trying to set you up with this man here. And they want to get married. My nose is like itching so freaking bad. Yeah. So somebody dude could be calling them all the time. If I'm feminine, you like, this dude keep calling me. Let's see what else they don't want you to know. What else is cancer woman that want the collective to know? I want to come. Okay, this card want to come out. Somebody wants to be like divine feminine. And you need to be yourself. Yeah, they're around for your money. Somebody want to be like you, divine feminine. Let's see what else. They want divine masculine money. Yeah. Okay, so the reason why masculine is because they want their money. That's why. There's a masculine energy here that wants to get karmic pregnant. Some divine masculine. Yeah, there's 5 to 12 people involved here that knows about the situation. These could be friends know about it, members that know about it. They want to come around when you get successful. So 5 to 12 people could be successful. Trying to have a piece of your money, piece of your cake. They just want to come around to. Yeah, this, people could be watching on social media. Okay, these are all, I'm gonna go ahead. Watching on social media, these are a lot of cards. Going broke doing magic. So these people that's watching social media trying to go broke doing magic, or you trying to stop you on your path, your success. Like I was saying, if your people are jealous, good people are jealous. You know, people could be hating you. Yeah, they listen to you. They want to come around when you get successful. So, yeah, these people that left you, you know, these friends, you know, family members that left you, 5 to 12 people, they're trying to come back around and saying, like, you know what I'm saying? They watch your social media. They around for your money. They going broke doing that. They trying to manipulate the situation. Okay, so we have confirmation. If you're trying to get some confirmation, I'm a player. Look, I'm a player. This person is a player the whole time. They are not your friends. They are karmics. So these people that's around you, they're not your friends. They don't make me out to your issue, but listen to your intuition. Listen to your intuition and your gut feeling, because I figure that, you know, whoever shows you more action is going to, as a friend, as a real friend, they're going to be the main ones out of your friend. If you get what I'm saying. If you call them and they answer, like, that type of energy, like they around you, like, you know, from the bottom to down, type energy, because I feel like somebody's gonna be very successful. Fetty don't make me, I make Fetty. Something's gonna do July, something's gonna happen. This could be around your birthday, somebody or something, your present or something like that. I wanna go on a date with you. Yeah, somebody wants to go on a date with you, divine feminine. So I wanna be you. And something your way. Yeah. Okay, let's go ahead and give you a collective message. Then we're gonna go ahead and end this video because we got 20 minutes and it's getting pretty long. So let's go. September, July through September, something's gonna happen as well. Okay. Happy birthday. Let's get the collective message. Yeah, look, victorious. You're gonna be having victory here. Sorry for this video glitching. Video for some reason is okay. Let's get a collective message for Cancer Moon. Okay, you could be very attractive. You got fire in your chart. Aries, Leo, Sag. Or there could be a woman here that's going to be very sneaky, trying to steal something from you. This could be a mother is what I'm getting. Somebody that got children, or this could be your actual mama. So my nose keeps itching, man. My nose is itching this whole time. This could be a Virgo. Somebody trying to transfer money onto their bank account, possibly. This could be a Virgo. Or Aries, Leo, Sag. And somebody could be juggling a Virgo. Somebody could be thinking about what they're doing. You know, they want to end this conflict. End this, this Virgo could, this could be a friend that wants to end conflict, possibly. Or doesn't want no issues, don't want no problems. Somebody could be a liar. This Queen of Wands, your friend, could be a liar. And you juggling this situation, you probably thinking about ending this conflict with this person. And you probably thinking about going your own way. And don't want to deal with this person anymore. Yeah, you could be going towards your passion, what you want to do in life. And you don't, you know what I'm saying, you... This person could be very jealous of you, but they're not showing me. They just around just to be around you for your money, possibly, or for what you have. Yeah, you going towards a love offer. Yeah, this person's not really working on themselves. This person got a love offer could be coming in, and this person also have a bad reputation. This person has a bad reputation. You know, this person probably went to jail before. You know, or people could be having, like, you know, talking about this person on social media, you know. But I feel like there's a love, don't want to work on this love offer because you already have a love offer already here. You could have children, you could have a fire sign and a water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, or a Aries, Leo, Sag here, babies, you have some children here. But you probably don't want to work on a situation with your baby daddy, possibly. You probably don't have a job right now. You probably finna get one soon. Yeah, I see that you could be giving to people. Your money could be going out very slowly, but yeah, you finna be very successful. Once you get this job or something like that, you finna be very successful. You could be giving to a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn here, or Virgo, or it could be a Virgo or a Leo. You possibly giving back to. I see you having a love offer here. Let's go ahead and clarify this page of wands and this page of cups. Let's see who these little offers is from. You probably don't want to work out with them. These could be love offers, like I said, and these could be people that you don't want to work on this relationship with, or it could be your children, or these could be little offers that people coming in with. Look at this page of wands. Yeah, divine masculine. You probably going towards your divine masculine. Page of Wands. What's this Page of Wands here with the Cancer woman? Yeah, but somebody cheated here. This divine masculine could possibly cheated on you. I feel like you finna get your money up though. Yeah, you finna get some good news with your money here with the Page of Pentacles. And you finna be spiritually free away from this person. So you could be breaking up with your divine masculine. You wanna end all the conflict. You could be getting good news, solid commitment, solid beginnings with your money here. Let's see what this Page of Cups is. I see there's a love offer here. You could be stagnated with love here. You probably don't want to deal with love right now. You know. You probably taking a break on love. Cause you could be you could be needed to heal. Yeah, something that was very abusive. Somebody could be very abusive or jealous of you, very violent. Yeah, somebody doesn't have a that's somebody that has a record here, cause Page of Cups and the Eight of Pentacles came out together, I believe. Yeah, it's gonna be some karma here. So whatever you don't want to work on, you're finna get good luck. So once you move away from that energy, you're finna get some good luck coming your way. What's this Page of Pentacles? Queen of Pentacles. This Queen of Pentacles here. Yeah, this could be your boss, or Queen of Pentacles, you know. Or this could be a job that's very boring. This could be your boss, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. This person could have a bad reputation, so you probably have to work. You probably have to work it out with this person. You know, you could be a workaholic. You could have a bad reputation, and you can't really get no money. But this Queen of Pentacles is upright, so this person could be very wealthy or. But yet they got a bad reputation though. That they probably don't got no job. Yeah, they finna get some shocking news that they can't get no job because they got some stuff on their record, possibly. What's a shocking news? Some lies is gonna be exposed. You could be dealing with a Gemini here. Somebody's not confused about some lies. Yeah, you're gonna be standing up for what's right. You're going to have your guard up as well. And you're going to be standing up to this heartbreak, some type of separation, some type of betrayal. And you're going to be spiritually free. You're going to be single, working on yourself. And you're going to be clearing up your name. You know, you could be giving back to the community, giving to people, being loving and caring. You know, but I feel like there is somebody here. Let's clarify this Queen of Wands, actually. This Queen of Wands. Running away. Somebody could be running away from something. What's a Six of Swords? Six of Swords. Okay. High Priestess. Somebody could be running away from their fraternity issues. Yeah, somebody could have some outbursts here. So they got betrayed. So there's an Aries, Leo, Sag possibly here. Or you could be very attracted. Or this could be a friend. I feel like somebody here feels taken for granted. Yeah, because they ignored the signs. This was a feminine energy. Let's see the Seven of Swords. This person could be lying.
There's gonna be
a positive change with your money because, yeah. But Six of Pentacles went down to Five Pentacles. So once you get away from these people that are stealing from you and whatever, you can have a positive change with your money. So get away. I don't know who this Aries, Leo, Sag is, or this Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. But I feel like this is you. This Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn energy, probably grounded, and you know people probably talked about you, talked about mess, trying to mess up your name, your reputation. But I feel like you finna be, you know, moving away from these people, or you need to move away from them now, so you could, they could stop blocking your energies and They could be trying to stop you from getting fertile with your divine masculine because, like they said, like divine masculine cheated. What if he didn't cheat, you know? And people probably talking their mouth off trying to break y'all up, you know, because these karmic feminines try to come in and want your divine masculine, you know, and they're mad because they can't stay with a man or they can't, you know. It's not working out with them because they want to be happy. They want to be successful, you know, like you. You could be getting successful, you know. You probably just doing your own thing and people hating on you. And it's like the fact that, you know, people want to marry you, like your divine masculine want to marry you possibly, or there's a masculine energy that wants to get married to you. And you just mind your business. You and your strength and your power. You know, you very, you know, the sexual energy, you're very attractive, you know. And you just learn about yourself. And people just hating on you. And lies finna be exposed. You finna be ending something with a queen of probably an air sign, but I'm getting a Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, or somebody that's very fertile, or a Scorpio energy. You finna be ending it with a Leo. Cause some lies is finna be exposed. And you finna get some clarity on this love situation, or you finna get some clarity on some things. Period, point blank. Alright, y'all, so I'm gonna go ahead and end this video. It's been very long. Alright, have a blessed day, okay?